two dogs killed by coyotes in the past few weeks in St. Louis Park. Police confirmed that there have been other attacks on dogs too, but they say those pets survived. Tim Cherno is live tonight in St. Louis Park with what you need to know about this trend. Tim?
Well, Leah, where are these coyotes coming from? I'm going to take a few steps and put it in perspective for you. Back here, this is city life. There's a busy road, there's a car wash and a bank. I take a couple of steps this way, and that's coyote territory. In St. Louis Park and other suburban cities, it's never far away, and there's a lot of it. Deadly coyote attacks on pets.
Still got blood on the curb, so pretty horrific death for the little guy.
Little Chico was the latest dog to be killed in a coyote attack in St. Louis Park Tuesday morning.
He had clearly bled out. There wasn't anything I could do.
But Chico wasn't the only one. Last week, this dog, Nurdles, was snatched from his owner's backyard.
I could still tell it had Nurdle in its mouth.
John and Amy Steffes think this is the coyote that killed their dog.
You know, I don't think these coyotes are afraid of people anymore.
St. Louis Park police confirmed three kills, several attacks in the past few weeks.
Trap them, get rid of them. Get them out of here. There's no reason to have coyotes in the city.
Not just dogs. Police in nearby Minnetonka say 20 cats were reported missing last year, believed to have been killed by coyotes.
Here I got a pellet gun I keep loaded. And if I see one, I'm going to shoot it.
Both families have other small dogs, but that's not their worry.
There's kids all along the back of this alley here.
And the first thing I did was tell the neighbors.
Both families are dealing with the loss of their pet, but they say how their pet died makes it worse.
Yeah. You know, being hit by a car is one thing, but a coyote here in St. Louis Park?
He's not going outside anytime after dark, ever.
And that's really what police say. Never leave pets outside unattended, even if your yard is fenced. They say also if you see a coyote, wave your arms, make a lot of noise, try to scare it off. And if it's acting aggressively, they say call 911. Live in St. Louis Park, Tim Cherno, 5 Eyewitness News.